Good morning, everyone. Actually, it might not be morning when you're watching this. I just woke up and I'm going to put some makeup on and then I'm gonna go thrifting, so I thought I would bring you guys along. Also, I probably sound really gross because I'm getting sick, so that's super fun. So yeah. So I'm finally dressed and ready to go. I'm getting in my car now. It's kind of cold out today, kind of not cold enough to be wearing this jacket, but it's fine. So I'm going to a thrift store that's farther away from me than all the other ones I usually go to, and so I don't get to go to that much. So hopefully we find some good stuff. Someone in my comments on my last video asked if I got eyelash extensions, and I do. They're like DIY. Allie did them for me, but they're really simple to do. I'm not gonna make a video on it because I'm like really bad at filming like DIYs and stuff like that, but I'll leave the link below that Allie like used kind of to figure out how to do them, and yeah.
I spent too much money. Stressed out, hope that it's okay if we chill at home today. I could sit right here forever, count the freckles on your face. Baby, I don't mind paying for dinner tonight. Call the Uber up in 5. Kiss me in the meantime. Kiss me in the meantime. Let's stay home. Let's stay home.
You could be my Sailor Moon. I need saving.
Honestly, this mannequin is so slaty. So I'm in the fitting room now, and it's like so open. Like, I'm too tall for this. But I picked up quite a few things, like too many maybe. So this is some of the stuff I got, and then I have some pants down here. This is the jacket I'm wearing right now, and then I have some other stuff over here. And I love this coat so much, like it's so nice, like that's just so pretty. And I also found these boots, which I might have showed, I don't remember. So yeah, also I'm wearing these pants and they look so weird on me, but they're kind of cute. They look way more green in real life. On camera they don't look very green. So if anyone watched Allie's 25 thrift challenge, I got this pair of like track pants, but I just found these like blue velvet ones and I think they're so cute, so I'm gonna get them. So I found this like super cute floral slip dress, but it's like way too short on me, so I'm not gonna get it. But this jacket looks so cute, it would go so well with this dress too, but it's too short, so I'm not gonna get that, but I'm gonna get the jacket. So I finished in that thrift store and I got quite a few things. This is so loud, I'm sorry. So I think I'm gonna do a thrift haul in a separate video because I just wanna make a separate video, and yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like and subscribe if you did. And also comment below. I don't know, I love reading comments. Like, it's just so fun. So thanks for watching and have a great day. I just finished editing this video and I realized it's so lame and I'm so sorry I didn't film more. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah, I'm gonna film a thrift haul probably on Tuesday, so look out for that. And yeah, thanks for watching. If you have any video recommendations that you really want me to do or something like that, leave it below and I'll attempt at them because I'm so horrible at that. Bye.